What is the procedure for suing for libel?
So the first step is to try and mitigate your damages by respectfully requesting a retraction. If that has not happened, then you may go to court. You may file a court complaint. You will get the court to issue a summons, and then you will have normally a process server or disinterested party serve that lawsuit upon the wrongdoer, at which point the case will normally go into a process where you either settle it or you go to trial and let the jury decide.